2008, 8 strangers met in a restaurant in Accra to discuss our passion, blogging. Now, today, 5 years later, we have grown from this friendly small gathering into a big, respected nonprofit social media organization with 100 bloggers. In 2012, Blogging Ghana obtained a grant from Star Ghana. That's a donor funding mechanism pool from USAID, UKAID, Danida, and the EU to run a project called Ghana Decides. Ghana Decides was a huge success in getting political parties and citizens engaged via social media. In 2012 and 2013, we organized a blogging boot camp and Ghana's first social media awards, which has drawn over 1,000 participants. This year, we're building on the success of Ghana Decides and have started another project called Inform Ghana to create a hub for information which otherwise would be difficult to obtain for both journalists and citizens to tap in.
The founders and members of Blogging Ghana never thought it would go this big. Day in and day out, we receive requests from journalists, members of civil society organizations, students, and the general public to train them on how to use social media to become better professionals and better citizens. However, we cannot do this on our own. To support Blogging Ghana, click on the link below to donate through Indiegogo, or the GT Bank account below is also available for you to make donations, or simply call the phone number below to speak to our treasurer. Thank you very much.
Thank you.